A long time ago in our lands, our Celtic gods met in a sacred druid grove to decide the fate of our people.
Our people enslaved,
censored
by the Roman Empire.
The Dark Empire.
There was this girl. She was looking at me. I tried to get her to tell me. She never said what the Roman soldiers did to her.
I saw him. Fellow Druid Bard. They cut out his tongue. Hold away in chains.
Breon Luch and Danu hear their call.
We used to have this thing. This amazing dream called Celtic Breon Law.
Yes.
The Roman Empire has turned our people away from light unto darkness. Away from Celtic Breon Law. The Dark Empire has turned our people away from fairness and truth. Away from light. Away from justice. Towards dark fear, greed, and corruption.
Our nation, destroyed by the Empire. Our castles, towns and Broch towers destroyed. Our powerful hill forts forced to surrender. Roman Empire wouldn't fight, so they burned the crops to starve our people into submission. Our sacred druid temples, tombs and dolmens, all desecrated.
God of Light, Belenus, meets God of Fate, Eowyn.
Were we watched?
So, you've heard the sacred calls too?
Switch to Gaelic?
The Empire listens to us.
Is God's call? Henig tú.
Dianalis!
Roman Empire came to a village. Killed every woman and child. I saw it all.
My light. Perilous to show the truth to people. Censored, they remain.
Mysterious otherworld Rhiannon lures in Pleal, tasking him with a mission to save their Celtic people and nation.
So, Varys Druid Rhiannon, goddess of beauty, I finally get to meet you.
And you, noble poet, druid king of this great earthly paradise, Alm.
Could I offer you my hand in marriage?
But have you earned it?
But do you love me?
More than the entire world.
Then why not? Why won't you marry me?
If you cannot protect our lands, what makes me think you can protect me?
Finally, Matcha convives with Fionn, retelling what they have seen. How Roman Empire genocide terrorizes, silences people.
everything corrupted. And so many collaborators.
Seen our Celtic armies killed. Witnessed our men died before me on battlefield.
Yes. And those that remain collaborate with the Romano-Britain Empire. Romano-Britons, they remain.
Our once proud fighting men now swear allegiance to a foreign empire. Rome.
Our identity.
We will defend it. I will plan and write down our battle strategies. Shofamit Satrap Quigne de Hela. We will defeat them.
They resolve that belief in Celtic culture and war against the Dark Empire is the only way.